WVIA and NEIU present Artist of the Week.
I received a merit award and a Silver Key Award in the Scholastic Art Award competition, and I also received an outstanding entry in the Reflections contest. In elementary school, art was my favorite subject, and then once I reached high school and started discovering different mediums, I started getting into it way more. Once I graduate, I plan on attending the University of the Arts in Philadelphia. When I'm doing my artwork, I get really involved with it, and that's the only thing I think about, and the only thing on my mind doing it is what the finished project is going to look like. I particularly like Salvador Dali. He's my favorite artist. His artwork's like really different, and I really like that. I would say my favorite part about art is that I can express myself very well through it, rather than speaking alone.